My fellow Americans, this is a season of great hope. This week, Jewish families across our country and around the world celebrate Passover and retell the story of God's deliverance of the Jewish people. The story of the Exodus is a story of freedom. It is a story of an incredible people who were liberated from oppression and raised up the face of humankind. Down through the centuries, the Jewish people have lived through one persecution after another, and yet they persevered and thrived and uplifted the world beyond measure. And now the State of Israel stands as a monument to their faith and endurance. Thank you. Have a happy Easter, a happy Passover. God bless you, and God bless America.